Okay, so I found this trash can.
It's right where I belong.
Me. Hey guys, it's my family here. Today we're gonna be filming a cleaning my room at 2 AM video. I sound like a boy right now because my throat is like really sore, and I think it's from like all the smoke that I've been inhaling because of BC's fires. Because of BC's fires. It's like really smoky outside. I live in Edmonton, by the way, not BC, but we're gonna be cleaning my room today. That was like irrelevant. I don't know why I chose to use that. I'm really sore right now too because like I finally did physical activity for the first time in forever. So like, go me. My camera is rested on a shoe because I honestly like don't know how I'm gonna get these angles of me cleaning my room because like this is the first time filming and cleaning my room in this room. So we're gonna figure it out, but let's just get started.
Right now it is 12, fuck. It is right now 12:22 and I know it's at 2 AM, but it's gonna take me until 2 AM or like 5 AM. So just don't come for me. So I'm gonna give you guys an overview of my room, like I always do. By the way, if this is your first video you're watching me, I've done like 5 of these now, or like 6, I don't even know.
So there's like a booger or something in my left nostril for like 0.2 seconds of the video. Chill, relax, it'll be gone soon.
I've just been putting off cleaning my room because I just haven't had the motivation to clean my room at 2 AM. So that's that. My shoe shelf is missing shoes. I also bring some clothes up from where I used to live. And then these are just a bunch of clothes that I need to film for. And there's more in this pile too. And then that's me. Outfit of the day though. Oh, sorry. Outfit of the night. We have this Notre Dame shirt, and it's too big for me, and it's from the thrift store. It's in the color yellow.
Oh my god, really? My, no shit.
I'm gonna tuck this in though because it's gonna look like I'm naked. And then we have these shorts from Lululemon. They're super cute. Oh, my legs hurt when I do that. Anyways, let's just get started on with the video. I'm like super hyper right now. I don't know why. Holy crap. Okay. I kind of fell.
We gotta get a music situation going on. Spotify. Link in the bio for everyone asking. I feel like I'm posing for a thumbnail. How to make money as a teen. Really works. And then you click on the video and it's like, do these surveys and you make like 1 cent every 10 surveys. I'm watching this over and I'm honestly so unimpressed with myself. Please do not take that seriously. I'm a really bad dancer and I don't know why I did that. I'm just purposely, I guess, trying to be cringy because if I am, I clearly achieved that.
That was cringy.
No shit.
Please don't take that seriously. Oh my god, I just have like a sticker for an apple on here.
So first we're gonna start off by folding my clothes because that's necessary.
Oh my god, I think this is the neatest I've ever folded a shirt. Look at it. Wow. Walmart should hire me. Okay, this playlist sucks. It's Spotify's playlist and it's not good. So, we're gonna listen to my playlist now. I gotta feel it. Never mind. Okay, I definitely thought that started earlier, but I guess not. I definitely thought it was gonna go. Ooh.
If you guys watched my cleaning my room videos before, you guys know that I mentioned that I can never keep anything white clean, and here's another example. I just love how I stain this shirt. Nice. That's going out the door. I can make your bed rock. Oh my god, I definitely thought it was the chorus, like, ooh, baby, ooh, I'll be stick to you like glue, baby. Oh my god, I thought I lost my lemon socks and I found them. I'm gonna move all the pants over here. So I made a pants corner. This is not pants. This is not pants. So that I could fold all the pants at one time. Let's count how many are from garage. We're gonna put it in a pile right here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, nope, here's more. 13. We have 13 pair of garage jeans that I washed. So imagine how many more are in my closet. By the way, if you guys like garage, link down in the description box below for why the f did I put up a 2? For 10%. I feel like when you guys are watching this, it's gonna be the other way around. For 10% off your order. These are the jeans that I ate shit in, and like they still have stains. Like, I don't know, you can't really see them. Yes, you can. They still have stains. I need to wash these again. What the hell is this? Like, you see that? My jeans are green.
Just a sped up clip of me popping all of my whiteheads and blackheads and pimples. Enjoy!
Alright, so like I was just on a live I was like, why not live stream and film a video at the same time? So go follow my spam account if you guys haven't already. That's where I do most of my live streams. So that's what we're gonna do. I don't know how long we're gonna go for, but we're gonna live stream.
I just live streamed for way too long and is now 1:58.
I bought these hangers when I first moved in to hang up all my hoodies, and I'm now just doing it like 4 weeks later. Oops.
My camera battery died. Oh, ow, my leg. It is currently 2:28. So we're gonna continue hanging things.
Oh my god. Literally my hoodie, it says my family on the back. I literally wreck all my clothes. Like, this one has a freaking hole in it. So like now I'm gonna hang everything up and then put things in the drawers and see what else I have to do. I'm like kind of wanting to go to bed.
Oh my god. Okay. Now we're gonna put everything in the dresser. Okay. Maybe this is why it won't open, because I have a freaking box.
Can someone tell me why all my jeans look like they're all the exact same, and why are they all girlfriend jeans? Everything on the ground right there is for a haul video, so I need something to put it in. Okay, so I found this trash can. It's right where I belong. Okay, I'm too fat, I'm gonna break it. Alright, I'm back from taking a piss. Now we're gonna pick up like all the socks and stuff on the ground. Pick picking up all the dirty clothes and throwing them over there.
Let's see what's in this trash bag. Me. We have a hoop earring and a camera lens. We have a straightener. We have some perfume and a power bank. We have a shirt from Fashion Nova, international plug-in. I just love when my camera dies again. It is now 3:12, do you guys see this? So now we're gonna pick up all the trash. Oh my God, what do I do? Oh, well, whatever. So now we're gonna pick up all the trash from the floor. Here we have two crusty old muffin wrappers. Do you guys ever just not want to fold clothes, so then you just put them in the washer again and you just redo that cycle? Because that's what I'm just gonna do right now. Now I have this section to deal with. I have all these resumes with crumbs on them that I'm never gonna hand out, so. Right where they belong, we have a straw wrapper. Do you guys also ever just throw things away because you don't want to find a place where to put it? Because that's what I just did. It's gel silica beads or whatever. Do not eat. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna open them and just, yep, that hit the spot. Again, what am I doing? Like, by the way, I did not snort those. I was just joking. I don't know what I was doing. Anyways, oh, we have a DSLR camera on the floor. Once again, what a surprise. I really love Alex 9 drawers because I can just shove everything that I don't want in them. Also, when I was younger and my dad told me to clean my room, I used to have like boxes in my room, and I would just shove everything in the boxes and under my bed and in the closets to make my room look clean. I'm fucking stupid. This is a Lululemon sock. Who buys socks from Lululemon? Definitely not me. This is my sister's sock. So on my bed, we have this broken iPhone. Really nice quality. 5 pair of lashes that I ordered online. You guys are always asking what lashes I wear. Right now I'm wearing like the Kiss ones that are in the Flirty, but like they're hella expensive, and like they look nice, but they're hella expensive. So my favorite are from AliExpress. I'll link them down in the description box below. This is not a sponsor. They're like $2 and somethings each, and they're so nice. Like, okay, you have different options you can pick from. There's this one. There's these. These are like a lot more natural looking ones. And then there's these, which are like super, super, super freaking dramatic. So now we're gonna look at the mess in my closet. These are moving boxes that I haven't looked in a while. We have this that I need to hang up, but we're not gonna hang that up, so we're gonna wash it again. We have Sims 3, which I don't play. Don't wanna clean this out right now though, so we're just gonna leave this here. My denim jacket that I need to hang up. This tapestry that I don't want anymore because every basic white girl has it. That's going back to White Court. And here we have the book, The Kissing Booth. I don't know why I bought this. This movie was trash compared to all the boys I've loved before. This movie was trash. I'm never gonna read this book. Here we have a baby Hello Kitty sock, which I don't know why I have. Y'all see this? This is the size of the sock and this is my foot. Oh my God, it fits. Oh my God, that's crazy. We're gonna keep it on. I'm just gonna put my shoes back on the shelf. Here are some Beats that I broke, wireless Beats. And here's an ice cube tray. All right, last and final. Oh, frick, never mind. I have to put this charger away. No, I'm not gonna put that away because I'm gonna use it. And then I'm just gonna close this and throw this on my bed because, oh wow, my feet are so sexy. And I'm just gonna throw this on my bed because I sleep with my laptop on my bed. We are not making my bed because after I finish this video, I'm snoozing. Last and final steps, put the bucket hat. Last and final steps, put boom. Don't mind that. I swear if this wasn't there, you'd be like, wow, what a clean room. All right, so here's my bed that I'm about to sleep in. My iMac on the floor, I'll fix that sometime. I'll also probably get a bed frame. All the clothes I need to film, I'll haul on. My dresser, my guitar, my hats, me. All my shoes, and then, yeah. I need to vacuum my floor sometime, but We don't have a vacuum, so.
So that's for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, make sure to give this video a thumb. Actually, no. Why do I tell you guys that? Like, if you guys actually like the video, you guys can give it a thumbs up. And I'm sure if you guys actually like my channel, you guys could subscribe if you guys wanted to. But if you guys, like, want to see more Cleaning My Room at 2 AM videos, I have a whole playlist of that. So, like, click somewhere, I think, on the screen. But just go to my channel and check it out. It's 3:40 right now, so it took me, like, what? 3 hours to film this? Nice. Awesome. Okay, bye. I'm gonna go to bed.